Saying the apple doesn't fall far from the tree is spot on when describing Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith's son, Jaden. Just like his superstar dad, the 22-year-old acts, sings and raps and has melted plenty of hearts along the way with his cheeky charm. Now Jaden's just released a brand new album and I caught up with him for this Today exclusive. Jaden Smith, your big legend, welcome to the Today Show.
Thank you so much. I'm so glad to be here.
You've just dropped your brand new album and it's a real vibe. I'm very into it. The video for Cabin Fever particularly is fantastic. That must have been fun to make.
It was. It was really cool. I actually directed that video, which a lot of people don't know. Yeah, it took a lot of hard work, but it was fun. And yeah, I'm so glad that it actually, you know, turned out the way that it did. I think I'm falling for you.
I think I'm falling for you. And you got to work on one of the tracks with your mate, Justin Bieber. You guys go way back.
We've been talking about making another song together for a long time. We have so many songs.
And
there's just no
turning back. And he's sort of been a bit of a mentor to you over the years too, hasn't he?
Definitely, definitely. Been a huge mentor. Been a huge, someone that I idolize in my life and look up to and has really helped me do a lot of things.
I know in the past you've said that your dad is a huge inspiration to you. And you guys work together on The Pursuit of Happiness, which is adorable. Feels like a million years ago now.
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right. What's his best piece of advice been to you over the years?
Best piece of advice that he's been to me, that he's given to me, is that, you know, every time that you're in a room, in a place, that your job in that room, in that place, is to improve lives and to make people feel good and to make them smile, make them happy. So you're not there to perform and to be cool on stage. You're there to improve everyone's lives in the audience and to give them something that's going to make them feel good.
Do you ever give him advice?
You know, he doesn't ask. He doesn't ask. I don't know why.
Not even for the advice on the prank videos that he does with Jason Derulo?
Oh, yeah. He definitely asked me for advice on, like, TikToks, maybe. On, like, a TikTok or, like, a Instagram post.
Yeah, like, teeth are cool, Dad, but have you ever thought of knocking them out with a golf club? That would be great.
Yeah, totally. That was hilarious. I wish I could take credit for that one, but that was a good one. What
you
call an icon living?
Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. You are such a natural born performer. You must be missing audiences at this time.
Yeah, I miss being on tour. I was on tour in Australia with Post Malone. That was like one of the most fun things I ever did. I got to play shows and then chill on the Gold Coast and like hang out. And then I have a lot of performances that are coming over social media because that's the only way to do it these days.
Well, mate, thank you so much for joining us. We're loving the album. We hope that we see you down here soon and we look forward to those live performances on socials.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate you.